Do you wanna derive equations? Let's go and get y prime. I wanna find the tangent line in Poincel form for instantaneous rate. I wanna find the sign change for max or min. Set y prime to 0. Do you wanna derive equations? You don't have to add a constant when you derive. Do you want to derive equations? Let's use the basic power rule. Do the process of n times x, and don't forget to subtract the power of x by 1. There's also chain rule, composition of more than one function. F prime of g of x times g prime of x.
Okay, can I say something about continuity?
I love continuity.
All my life has been a series of holes on my graphs, and then suddenly I factored them out.
I factored out the same thing, cause like, I've been approaching my whole life to find my own y, but it's my denominator talking from a restricted domain.
From the left.
From the right, I'm approaching y.
Of fx.
From positive and negative ends. If it's continuous. The curve shaded gray on the graph tonight, with an area to be seen. Integrate top minus bottom if you write it in dx. Write it with dy and do right minus left. It's not volume, don't have to add the pi. If it's revolved in a circle, be the good girl, always add the pi. Square it inside and do big R minus small r. Integrate, integrate, add 1 to the power. Integrate, integrate, multiply the reciprocal. Don't forget to add the constant c. Let the storm rage on. I forgot and got it wrong. It's funny how for distance you absolute inside. It's a calculator problem, so math nine it all. It's time to check from both sides to test the limits they approach. From right and left, limit laws for me. Infinity. Limit laws, use L'Hopital's if it's indeterminate. Limit laws, there are three powers.